स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग एट होम. लेट अस स्टडी समथिंग अबाउट फिजिकल एजुकेशन. फॉर क्लासेस 9th एंड 10th, फिजिकल एजुकेशन इज डिवाइडेड इनटू फोर स्ट्रैंड्स. स्ट्रैंड वन, अंडर स्ट्रैंड वन कम्स गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स. एंड गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स मीन्स रनिंग, जंपिंग, टीम गेम्स लाइक बास्केटबॉल, फुटबॉल, क्रिकेट etc. and individual games like badminton, table tennis. In strand 2 comes health and fitness, and under health and fitness it comes aerobics, yoga, health and fitness activities. Strand 3 is for seva, and in seva Swachh Bharat, Swachh Vidyalaya. Number 2, dignity of labor. Next is empathy, care of homeless children, being safe and responsible, etc. Now we will discuss something about Swachh Bharat, Swachh Vidyalaya. Cleanliness of surroundings and health. Cleanliness is not a necessity but a way of life. Both personal hygiene and clean surrounding promote healthy living. Being aware of how to maintain cleanliness is very important. Just like a child takes its first steps and learns to walk, cleanliness of surroundings and health means more than just maintaining a clean, safe and healthy surroundings. In simple words, cleanliness is the opposite of dirty. It has got high importance. If everyone maintains clean surroundings, the whole world will become a better place to live in. This should be the fundamental and birth responsibility of every civilized human being. Cleanliness is next to godliness. We need a clean surroundings so we can live healthy lives and leave future generation and healthy earth. A clean surroundings are essential for disease prevention. Keeping of surroundings clean. All of us live in a neighborhoods or surrounding. We must keep our surrounding neat and clean. We are here again not clear about what clean surrounding should mean. Clean surroundings are not only for homes, but all that surrounds the home. Disease from unclean surroundings. And unclean surroundings can cause a number of health problems. Poor sanitation, allowing the diseases of cholera, malaria and dengue fever, etc. Poor hygiene associated with water scarcity and poor water quality. Lack of education and understanding of how easily the infection can spread in the home and between people. Infectious agents are not the only health concerns associated with wastewater and excreta. Now, advantages of clean and healthy surroundings. A clean environment is favorable to healthy living, learning, work and recreation. Clean and beautiful surroundings are an asset and proud to our country. Clean and healthy surrounding can prevent the spread disease caused by poor hygienic conditions. Everyone benefits from a clean surroundings. So let's work hard toward one. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan and the River Ganga cleaning project. One of the best ways to have a clean surrounding is to join our hands together. Increase awareness through media activity, especially during children's programs. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Thank you and have a nice day.